What is going on, guys? It's Erin and I'm back with another reaction video. Today we're gonna be checking out She for Keeps by Quality Control, Quavo and Nicki Minaj. It is the official video, so I don't know whether there was a audio before this. There might have been, but if there was, I haven't heard it, so I'm looking forward to hearing this and checking out the video. Before we start, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I know I've been talking like a little bit too fast in each of my videos recently. But yeah, like that's life. Anyway, guys, yeah, let's just go straight to this. Let's go. She for keeps.
Is she somebody tell?
Oh, I already like it.
Is she for keeps? Tell me, is she somebody tell?
Why are his sunglasses like flipped up? His teeth are dope. Hopefully Nicki Minaj kills it because she always kills it. Like always, she just goes in. Oh, I've got a headache. Oh, come on, Nikki. True. I wish I fucking had a body like her. Like, slay him again, Nikki. Killing it. I love this. I love Nicki Minaj. I prefer, like, I don't know if this is a popular or unpopular opinion, but everyone always compares, like, Cardi B and Nicki Minaj, and to be honest, I prefer Nicki Minaj to Cardi B so much. Like, I'm not a huge fan of Cardi B, but I really like Nicki Minaj. I always have for, like, years and years. She couldn't even be girl. I'm me. When will these girls ever see me? You will never be Nikki. And that's the real key.
Is she for keeps? Somebody tell me. Is she somebody tell?
I really like this. It's really like a, it's like a summer vibe. It's like really chill, but like vibey. Yeah, I really like that one, to be honest. I say that at like the end of everything. I don't know whether it was an audio before, like I said, but I really like the vibe to it. Like, it wasn't really, really hype, but it wasn't like really chill. It was like right in the middle, which I absolutely love. It was really, it was like, I don't know why, but I got like a Jamaican feel from it. That sounds so stupid, but I really got like a Jamaican feel from it. Like, I don't know why, like, I really don't know why, but I did. And yeah, the video was good. Nicki Minaj fucking slays. Like, she is literally perfect. Like, the ass, the tits, like, the hair, everything. Like, even the blue hair, like, she fucking slays. But yeah, I honestly prefer Nicki Minaj to Cardi B so much. Like, yeah, I don't know. And apparently, Offset actually cheated on Cardi B. Like, if that was true, then you guys tell me down below. But yeah, I really like that. I feel as though it was meant to be like a chill kind of vibe. So yeah, but it wasn't too chill. It was not too chill. We still vibe to it, like in the car, etc., which makes the song good. And I'll definitely be listening to that again. Anyway, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We are over 200 subscribers, which is absolutely crazy. And yeah, let's try and get this to, I don't know, 20 likes. Bye!